and the birds in the tree.
We're from Cal State LA. This was Nick on bass, Fernando on cajon, and Max on guitar. Have a great day, you guys.
We'll take a little break right now.
Doesn't power this. Hollywood for Bernie! media button, people, ustream.com.
Thank you. Come out here and give us your thoughts today. What's your name? And
hi, my name is Omar Nava.
Okay,
I'm from Orange County.
Okay, you're with People's Media by the People, live stream.
Yeah.
So what are your thoughts on Bernie
Sanders?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's really great how he's trying to bridge the large gap that has came about from, you know, putting money into politics, trying to make the middle class larger how it's supposed to be. And trying to get money out of the billionaire class. So,
it's not business as usual with him. He's been constant in all his since he started the people.
Mm-hmm. I mean, as a college student, also I think it's really great how he's trying to make school affordable and free for everybody.
Oh yeah.
And the way that he's trying to implement that is also a great way. kind of combat two birds with one stone.
What do you want? What do you want?
So we'll get people out there to see how far this line goes. And thank you very much. And let me get your sign again up there.
Oh, okay, yeah.
All right, thank you. All right, we're out here now. We're gonna just kind of walk the line and show you how far the line goes out here.
Pass along too that we have the California.
At this time, once we get through the line, we're gonna be actually coming back on the air at around 7 o'clock when it starts. That's Artists for Bernie. Here we go. All right. Do you have any thoughts on Bernie?
Yeah.
Yeah, let us know what's your name and you're in People Meeting by the People, live stream.
Right on, yeah. My name is Cole, I'm from San Clemente, California. We came to jam for Bernie. We're trying to raise money for the campaign. I personally just believe what he's doing. He's been for gay rights before it was cool to vote for gay rights.
Love that sign. Awesome. Who made
what's
it?
What's up, man? How you doing, man? Good to see you. Good. Thank you. You're he welcome. Made these signs. Talking about closing, one in four corporations pay zero taxes, and Bernie's talking about changing that. That's not fair. That's theft. And they get away with that. I have to pay my taxes. We have to pay their taxes, but the corporations don't. So to me and to Bernie, that's not fair. Beyond that, he's talking about mandatory paid sick leave. He's talking about mandatory maternity leave, 90 days. I think that's awesome. The rest of the world, the rest of the major countries are way ahead of us in that sense. And Bernie's talking about bringing us up to speed. So I'm really fired up on that.
And he hasn't flip-flopped at all from all his... All his time.
He's got a flawless record, man. Bernie has an absolutely flawless record.
Yeah.
And he's honest as the day is long. You can disagree with his politics, but you cannot disagree with his integrity.
Lemonade.
So that's what I'd say.
All right, thank you.
Right on, man.
Are you guys about to play pretty soon?
Yeah, about
all right.
10, 15 minutes.
All right, we'll come back
right
then.
On.
All right, there's People Meeting by the People. We're going to take a little walk over here and let you know how far the line goes. So, lots of different people here. You just got them coming from everywhere. Progressives, liberals, I mean, elderly. We even have some Republican friends out here that are for Bernie because he makes common sense. So, we walk through. Lovely wife. Thank you. Gonna be more expensive inside.
Lemonade! We're not Bernie Lemonade!
Okay, I think we see Tim in here. How you doing there?
Hey, you, how are you?
Okay, we're live. People Meeting by the People. Your thoughts?
Hey, where are you, people?
The people at the table aren't gonna have anything.
Oh, yeah, we got a big line here.
Oh,
we thought
big
the people.
Line.
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Uh-huh. I have my steel here, but I...
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I am going to wear it now. Okay. All right. As you can see, we're getting organized for burning here. So, anyways, we're out here. A lot of our friends are out here from the media. We're, as you can see, the line goes out, keeps going all around to the Coliseum, probably. So, we're getting lots of people. Right. This is just an hour prior. So, if anybody's coming out, this is the time for now because it is going to get packed.
What this campaign is about is redefining who we are as a people. What this campaign is about is rejecting establishment politics, establishment economics. What this campaign is about is the understanding that if millions of people, many of whom have given up on the political process, working people who are disgusted with what goes on in Washington, young people who have never voted in their lives, if we come together and we do not allow the Trumps and others of the world to divide us up, if we demand that we have a government that represents all of us and not just a handful of wealthy campaign contributors. There is nothing that we cannot accomplish. That's what this campaign is about. And that is what the political revolution is about. It is about telling the billionaire class and their super PACs and Wall Street and corporate America and the corporate media that they cannot have it all.
Before we see it, you take it all.